Guys, I'm back and making another video. So today I'm playing Balloons TD Battles. Let's play. Guys, I played this game a little bit before. I really be stuck at it. But let's just spin the wheel. Let's see what we're gonna earn this time. I hope it's something good. Well, everything here is good, but some things are just better. No. Come on! So close. Alright, so let's do... I don't know, guys. I'm a lot better at, defensive mode versus assault mode. So let's just do this.
Then
let's do this. So as you guys see here, I won 4 times. All of those victories have been in defense mode. I've never won in assault mode because I suck. I pretty much lost the majority of my battles in assault mode. Like, I think I lost 5 straight. I lost 5. What the? Oh. Why did I keep not? Alright, let's just pick this. Alright, so far it's so good. I'm just gonna add another one just for 60 reasons. Alright. I should probably get one of those things on the ship. There, yeah. Okay. Is this thing gonna work? The range. There you go. All right, there you go. Got it locked. This should be fun for now. If I get into one of the balloons, doesn't even die until the next round. Well, some of the balloons don't get popped until the next round. I have the same die. Oh no! Oh no! I didn't handle that well. I think I need another. Alright. Oh man, I have over $2,000. So this is for extra range. Dang, but that cannon over there on the opponent's side is doing a lot of work for him. Destroy! Destroy! On 11. I think I'm spending more money than her. Alright, there you go. Still surviving this. I don't know if I'm spending more money or less money than him, but either way, no one hasn't lost a single health yet. Oh no, this one might get dangerous. Can I put it in? Ah, that handle, that worked out cool. Alright, there we go. This might take a while. Oh crap. No, no! I lost. Okay, guys, this is the way you guys get your time from the camera, man.